हेलो सेल्फ, लोहित दलाल, लेक्चरर, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, जैन पॉलिटेक्निक, बेलगावी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस यूनिट नंबर 4, ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल सेफ्टी। ओके, सो इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस फायर प्रोटेक्शन एंड प्रिवेंशन एंड टाइप्स ऑफ फायर एक्सटिंग्विशर्स। ओके, दीज एक्सटिंग्विशर्स आर यूज टू प्रिवेंट द फायर्स। ओके, दीज आर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस। सो सी हियर, लेट अस डिस्कस fire protection and fire prevention. Okay, so first you take it. So for a fire protection, okay, so fire protection, there will be a, it is a triangle type. Okay, it consists of three elements. Fire consists of three elements. It is a chemical reaction. It requires three elements to be present for the reaction takes place and continue. Okay, those are heat or ignition source, fuel and oxygen. Okay, so these three combines together, fire will be, okay, there. So we are naming it as a fire triangle. Okay, so there is a fire prevention will be there. Okay, so first, the fire prevention, it requires segregating the three elements of fire triangle. Okay, there are three elements together to form the fire. Okay, in order to prevent that, these three elements are to be prevented. Okay, in practice, a method of achieving the goal is to post and enforce no smoking signs around the flammable liquids and gases and have to be fire switches. Okay, and watches. Okay, fire watches on all work involving a torch applied to the materials of minimum 2 hours after the last of torch is turned off. Okay, so we have to maintain the safety precautions, we have to take the safety actions. Okay, in order to prevent the training, okay, there should be a no smoking signs around the flammable liquids and gases, fire alarms, employee training should be provided. Okay, and also Organizational Safety and Health Administration, okay, OSHA, it requires an employees to implement the fire protection and the prevention programs. Okay, OSHA, that is the Organizational Safety and Health Administration. Okay, so that these concepts, this that one you are going to study in the next session. Okay, so there are types of different fire extinguishers will be there. First one, water extinguishers. Okay, so water extinguishers means there will be a, it is suitable for a class A or a paper or a wood, okay, fire, but not to for the class B, C, D, okay, fires such as burning liquids, electrical fires, okay, or reactive metal fires. Okay, in these cases the flames will be spread or hazard. Okay, so water mist extinguishers are suitable for the class A and C. Okay, so water extinguishers are effective on pool chemicals provided that they are correctly stored away from the electrical hazards and the equipments. Okay, so next one, dry chemical extinguishers. Okay, these are useful for the class A, B, C and or B, C fires. Okay, so these are used for a common fire situations. They have an advantage over the carbon, CO2 and clean agent extinguishers in that they have a blanket of non-flammable materials on an extinguished material, which reduces the likelihood of recognition. Okay, they also make the terrible mass and also they have provided, okay, in order to control the fire. And also there are two kinds of dry chemical extinguishers will be there, type BC and type ABC. Okay, so type BC means the extinguishers contain the sodium and potassium bicarbonates will be there, and also for the ABC extinguishers contain the ammonium phosphates. Okay, and also metal or a sand. So metal and sand are the flammable, for a flammable metals. Okay, and work by simply smoothing the fire, okay. And also most common extinguishing agents in this class are sodium chloride, but there are variety of other options will be there, okay. And also sodium chloride NaCl and powered copper metal Cu metal to be used. Graphite based powders are also designed for a use of lithium fires. So Heltron or eye extinguishers, these are used, okay. So carbon dioxide inuits are clean agents that leave on no residue after the discharge, okay. And also Fe36, ferrium 36, okay, hydrofluorocarbon, okay, that is 23 Fe, or a hydrofluorocarbon 236 Fe is another clean agent of a Fe agent, is less toxic than the Heltron, okay. So these are used to control the fire. And also water mist extinguishers, water mist extinguishers are ideal class A fires where potential class C hazard exists, okay. So unlike an ordinary water extinguishers, the misting nozzle provides a safety from electrical shock and reduces the scattering of burning materials. This is one of the best choice for protection of hospitals, environments, books, documents and clean room facilities. Non-magnetic versions water mist extinguishers are the preferable choice for MRI or NMR facilities, okay. So these are deployment of or main sweepers are used to protect from the fires, okay. So next one, okay, summary. In this session we have discussed fire prevention and protection, and also types of fire extinguishers are used to prevent the fires, okay. Thank you.